A powder magazine with 110-pound powder charges in silk bags was located in the lowest compartments, adjacent to the stationary part of a turret. They were transported to the loading compartment through a system of conveyors and elevators.